Hey everyone, Dr. Menta here with another Meant to Be Well Minute. Now we all know that spinal discs are important, but to understand why, the real question is, what are they made of? Simply put, your spinal discs are the little cushions that sit between your bones and your spine. And there's 23 of them to be exact that make up your spinal column. Now each disc is made up of this tough fibrous outer layer called the annulus fibrosus that protects the softer jelly-like inner layer called the nucleus pulposus that is mostly made up of water. Now it's this high water content of the disc that allows you to bend and twist and rotate in all directions. However, as we get older, our discs tend to lose their high water content, which can lead to degeneration of the disc itself, resulting in decreased movement, increased pain, and eventually can cause compression of the spinal nerves. So how do we reduce the likelihood of this happening? The answer is movement, okay? Since the spinal discs don't have a particular good blood supply, movement is how they bring in nutrients. Now these nutrients help the discs to stay healthy and to push out all of that waste that contributes to pain and inflammation. So if you're not moving well because your neck or back hurts, let us know. We'll help you get those spinal discs moving and working better again so that you can get your life back. Until next time, I'm Dr. Menta. Be well.